his trip to the line. That was a Trailblazers record. Here's another drive and kick. Open three. Muscala's got another one. And so the threes drop it in here as the Thunder pouring it on here in this first quarter.
He scored his baskets.
Maladon finds the open man. Another open three. And they keep falling as Muscala's got two in a row.
Okay, you can clip that play and rinse, wash, repeat.
In that first quarter, had so much success in the drives and the kicks. And an extra pass there, and then Muscala finds the bottom of the cup yet again with another three.
Well, good crisp passes around the perimeter.
And Wisely decides to pull it back out, despite being harassed there by Trent. Muscala continues to let it fly, and he's got another three.
And give Hami, you can't give him half a point for that, but you can pat him on the back and say, thanks, Hami.
He wants the ball until he misses. And right now, Mike Muscala's the one that's not missing. Boy, Mike Muscala incandescent here in the first half from downtown.
Well, I think they forgot the scouting report on him, that he likes to space the floor.
When you accompany talent and that sort of approach, it makes improvement really predictable down the stretch for what Isaiah can do for this team.
Well, how about the predictability there of another Mike Muscala three? Fresh off the bench here in the third quarter. Mo gets back defensively, and it's Muscala running the floor. Tied up with Little, not a problem. Counted and a foul. Erupting in this one for 21 points, and most of that damage coming from behind the line. Right back, check the tape to make sure he was behind the line. Now trying to back down Trent, got away with a travel. Doesn't matter, the fadeaway from Muscala from the post.
The last time I saw, there was a guy named Dirk Nowitzki played for down in Dallas. Muscala, check this step back, folks. Come on, that is classic Dirk Nowitzki.